We don't believe people are broken. If you treat people broken, they act broken. If you treat people like whole people, they rise up. My name's David Vobora. I'm a retired NFL linebacker. I'm the founder of the Adaptive Training Foundation, the gym that trains people with disabilities. Whether you were born without arms and legs, got blown up, the energy in here is spiritual. There's no mirrors. You're not here to look at yourself. You're here to work on yourself. There's over 10 million Americans with a disability, but everyone has that inner voice that says, you're not gonna be good enough. There's an unconditional worthiness that I wanna emanate through this gym, through all of the people that this place touches. You know, I'm not a special person. I'm not extraordinary. I'm a guy who looks people in their eyes and sees the depth of who they can become. My definition of leader is a dealer of hope. If you advance toward fear, and on the other side of that, there's freedom.